We're back with some more XCOM enemy. XCOM 2. We're gonna be doing the Black Site. This is day 3. Let's get into this game. Alright. What are we getting on you? Mimic? Mimic. Let's get, who's got the better hack? 55 plus 20. 50 plus 20. But who has, somebody's got hacking though. You only have aid. Is the other guy injured? Okay. Guess you're gonna be the hacker. Perfect. Let's get you some stuff. In here. Perfect. What else do we have? Med kit. But doesn't she have? She has combat. Okay. And hack. He has hack and aid. It's fine. This should work. Do the Black Site. Knock back the Avatar project a little bit. Do some work. Bam. I think we got Grenadiers in here. I know what we're gonna find in there, Bradford. Isn't that amazing? That I know? That's why I'm the commander. Oh. That's why I'm the commander. That's just how it works. Get in here.
We've confirmed the Black Site is in your immediate vicinity. Infiltrate and investigate the area. Expect heavy resistance. Neutralize all hostile contacts.
Are we? Oh, we're concealed. Almighty Malk, where are you? With your sick movement speed. There you are. Okay. Can we get up here? And even if we can, we can get to cover. No one can see me. I'm a ghost. Ooh. Almighty Malk. Almighty Malk, what do we do here? What do we do here, Almighty Malk? What have we gotten ourselves into? A little bit of a situation here, didn't we? Almighty Milk. Okay. Let's give aid protocol. Let's give a little bit of defense. Let's get you over here. With your fiery shoes, which is pretty hilarious. Protocol, you. Plus 30 defense. It's awesome. I have a shot at it. I'm gonna take it. That's free damage. I don't think it can target me from where it is. Perfect. That's what I like to see, Mama and Milk. That's what I like to see. Let's take another shot. Free damage. Perfect. Turret eliminated. Where do we have to go? Oh, okay.
Getting it done.
Let's get everybody up here.
Position bestätigt.
We have the position now. How many Malk, what can you do? Okay. Only our sniper and two people have moved. Was it three people? We have Mimic, we have these two.
Head there now.
We have aid protocol. No, we don't. We don't even have a grenade.
That's affirmative.
Let's get this guy up here. Throw this down. Over here. Archon will probably see it. I don't know. I don't even know where this guy went. Should I just go here? Should wait to see where they go. I need to get vision of this Archon. Where is it?
On Overwatch.
I don't actually know. Oh, it's back there. Okay. Almighty Milk has no vision? That's weird. So that's two pods already. We've used the Mimic Beacon on one. Where can we get to? To give these guys a present. We can get in here and launch one from right here. Uh-oh, where'd I come from? Where'd I come from? What happened? Whose cover is about to get blown?
Get ready for a surprise!
Bam. Here we go, boss. Get ready for a surprise, that's right. You have a surprise coming for you. In the form of me blowing up all your tanks. They're angry. See this guy? He's angry. I don't blame him. I don't blame him for being angry. Still not quite enough. We can get in there though, with a lot of people. Where's the holotargeter? Oh, you have height advantage. You could take this guy out. Beautiful. Beautiful. Kidding me right now? This Archon's done. Dunzo. Maybe. Maybe. Oh shit. Almighty Malk. Have you moved yet, Almighty Malk?
Double time.
Let's get this guy into protection. Into protective custody. Let's make sure we have the kill. Almighty Malk, are you okay. Let's make sure we get in here. Grab the kill with this one, if we can. Oh, okay. Is this grenade territory? Can double grenade here. What else do we have, Almighty Malk? This is Mimic Beacon territory. And they'll probably wreck it, so get behind here. Couldn't kill that guy. Need them to go on the Mimic Beacon. Hopefully it can do some work here for us. Okay, dodge a couple, buddy. Okay, this guy's going in on it. So we just have to dodge the Codex. It's just two of them at full health. It's not that bad. It's pretty bad. Okay, at least it's doing that. It's a good thing we have grenades. Purpose, like I meant to do it. We'll see if I want a lightning hands. Right now I need to grenade.
On your order.
She has holo targeting, right? just work these guys down. Everybody stay calm. Grenade damage is getting good, I guess. Battle Frenzy. Who can I see? Seven. Let's seven. Now we have four codexes. That was smart. But they're all real weak. Take these guys out. Easily. Okay. You also have a grenade. Actually, I could sword one of these. Five. Take this out. Perfect. We don't need no ammo with this guy. Even though a little bit of ammo would be nice. Can we get in to take a shot with that guy? Almighty Muck has implacable, right? Or untouchable? So we can just get in here. Take this guy out. Be animals. I'm gonna have to rapid fire this. Let's do this. I thought so. Dodged. Are you kidding me? Oh my goodness, Almighty Malk. Are you kidding me right now? Please tell me you have like combat protocol or some shit. Aid. Can I actually get a shot on this codex? Maybe. Get him before he can get me. Bam. Take him out. Perfect. Bladestorm might do some work there, I don't know. I think Almighty Macau's Bladestorm. I'm not sure. Let's see. Come on, please do it. Please do enough damage too. Oh, didn't even hit. Oh my goodness. Almighty Mac, what are you doing? You deserved all of that 11 damage, Almighty Mac. For such a poor performance. There's still another one. Oh my goodness, Almighty Milk. Oh shit. You deserve all of that damage, Almighty Milk. Are you targeting Almighty Milk again? Okay, no. Okay, we're good. That's why we need armor. This is why we have armor. Jesus. Low cover. I don't know. Could just combat protocol them. Still a dude there. Don't we have medkits somewhere? Eight.
On the move.
Jesus.
Heading out.
You'll be fine.
Kill this fucker. Wow. Got a little bit of HP. Not even close to being enough.
I'm on it.
Let's just hope we can take him out. You have holo targeting, right? Goddamn grazes and all this shit. This guy has soaked up so much of our damage. It's all good, he's holo targeted now. I can still give, well, I can still combat, I guess. So let's see if Almighty Malk, no, somebody else. Let's reload. Do this. Wreck this guy's face. Implacable. Or whatever. Invincible for the next turn. We can do aid. Bam. Even though I'm pretty sure it's invincible for the next turn. Where are you off to? Huh? Where are you running to? Who are you targeting? Ooh, okay. Okay, I'll take it. I'll take it, buddy.
Taken care of.
That's pretty good. Not gonna lie. Jesus. You want to skulljack this thing? Who's got the skulljack? You do. No targets. No targets. What do you talk about? No targets. How about we create a target? We can make a target. Hopefully, don't kill it. Ooh, almost.
Yeah, I didn't get it.
How about another target? Ah, we got it. Oh well.
X-ray neutralized.
Good job, sniper. Okay. What are we doing here?
Heading out.
Guess we're moving this way.
Who knows how long they've been keeping these storage units running down here?
Investigate the black site. Well, it's this way, so
I
don't know what you're talking about, Bradford, but I'm going this way. Okay, let's get you in here. Let's reload you.
Affirmative. Moving out.
We need to reload on this guy. Looks like we do. Why not? Let's get Almighty Malk in here. Let's reload you, Almighty Malk. Oh, not hunker. Oh my goodness. Don't hunker, Almighty Malk. Reload. Who needs to reload? Almighty Malk, doesn't it? Yeah. Okay.
Ready to engage.
Anybody have any more, like, heals? Jesus. No more heals. He only had the one med kit. Jesus.
Double time.
Okay. So this guy can't get healed either. Might lose our sniper. Might is the key word. Okay, found the black site. Perfect. Perfect. Goddamn perfect. Okay. It's just Overwatch as we move. I got no time limit, so we're good. Yeah, they're bodies alright, buddy. Come on, buddy.
From the looks of it, they may never have stopped after the invasion.
Those containers look like they have self-contained power cells. It could be some kind of stasis system. It's possible at least some of those people might still be alive.
Let's get everybody in here.
On your order.
Sniper, stay in the back. Almighty Malk. Ooh, here we go. Here we go, here we go. We got action. Good thing we don't have to worry about not blowing stuff up. Damn. Ooh, look at that shred. That is a beautiful goddamn shred. You have such good aim. Holy shit. This mech is done. This mech is, it's over. This mech's done. Can't move. It's holo targeted. She's so valuable. I can't lose her. She's like the whole team. Later on. Especially when I get like heat ammo and stuff. Oh my goodness. Some blue screens on other people. Is there even heat ammo in this? Or is that an XCOM 1 thing? We want to put a holo on this guy, so let's just take this. He has to go down. Oh my goodness. Finish the job she started, that's for sure. Jesus. We can blow this stuff. We can definitely blow this stuff. Beautiful. Goodbye, boss. Bolsovich. Get the other support to pick up the kill, hopefully. Damn. Teamwork at its finest, boys. Teamwork at its finest. Bam. Okay. Be right back. What are we doing over here? What are we doing? Bam. Perfect. No longer than the minimum amount of time required. Can we? Yeah, Almighty Mal can take him out for sure. We run in with the sniper. Do you think we're gonna proc more guys?
On your order.
Let's see if we can get him with the sniper.
Advent has expanded their rail network to touch every city center they've built, and this looks like the end of the line.
Blow his cover. Come on, Bradford. You're slowing me down. Come on. Bam. Beautiful. What's going on, boss? Eh, Bolsovich? See if this guy can pick it up. Perfect. Perfect. We're doing work. We're definitely doing work. If we can't have those bullets, we're definitely gonna have explosives.
Moving to position.
Oh my milk. Don't you dare.
I'm on it.
Don't you dare proc anybody. There's more people. Oh my goodness.
Heading out.
Get you in here. You're the soldier, you're the important one.
I'm on it.
Affirmative, covering
I'm not going in that far. You better believe it. I got all the time in the world. I got all the time in the world. We got a lot of pressure from this side though. A lot of pressure. This is trench warfare.
Overwatch.
And I'm more than glad
Overwatch.
To take my time.
On the move.
Grab that loot. Come on, you greedy guy. Yes.
Target
Perfect.
Asset located.
Perfect. Reload you. Let's get everybody tucked in together, nice and tight.
Good to go. Roger that.
Let's get everybody in here. Almighty Mac, let's tuck you in. Running guns off cooldown. So I like to see that. Interesting that there's no turrets. Let's line up along this side. Okay. Gonna do this door. Nine. Alright, here we go, here we go. We're stacked on the door. It's perfect. Hopefully don't just shoot grenades randomly. I don't think you can get away with that kind of shit in Long War. He has a shot. So, who could we get in there with? Just as a spotter.
On your order.
Definitely Almighty Malk. Okay. Okay. I understand, Tige, and I understand.
We'll know for sure.
We just have to worry about having Almighty Malk not take any damage right now. This is the important thing. I still... Okay, so there's dudes there. Where's the important soldier? Where can we get you? Right here. Take him out. Okay. It's one. I don't know where this mech is. Or at least I can't see the mech. Got him.
Hostile target down.
I can overwatch the sniper.
Come and get some.
Verstanden. Rücke aus.
Aid protocol here. Get this guy in. Maybe he can see someone. Okay, here's the mech. Shred some. No, not quite. Who else is there? I would if I could get a grenade in. Can this reach? No. This guy doesn't have a grenade. Can I get the shot from here? I don't even have vision. Guess I take the shot. Hope I hit. Now he's soft. Okay, see what he does. He might just grenade, but he has no vision off anybody. Oh my goodness. Should I move out of vision here? I think I should. I really don't want to get hit. I need to be able to preserve Almighty Malk. Is that threat assessment? I don't know. No, it's long watch. We get him? Oh, missed.
Enemy is still up.
Find some cover.
Granadas. Thank God though, Almighty Malk was not there. Thank God. So that's good stuff. You'll be fine, you'll be fine. Don't worry, boss. Don't worry. Take this guy down. Sniper. Bam. That's what I like to see.
Hostile terminated.
Okay. Perfect. Sniper's doing work.
Position bestätigt.
Okay.
Secure that canister.
Secure the canister. Is there any more people? I don't know. We'll see soon enough. Perfect. Just get in there.
Moving to position. Ready to go.
Good to go.
Back online.
Okay, so let's get you in.
Moving overwatch.
Come get some. Bin dabei.
Closing on target position now.
beautiful. I'm not taking any chances. Get out of here. Almighty Milk, you animal. Oh, shit. Here we go. We got action, boys. We got action. We can always pull Almighty Milk back. That would have been so nice if that hit. That would have really rewarded me for being prudent and overwatching. Where could we pull you? Where could we tuck you, Almighty Milk? Huh? Tuck you at a sight, that's for sure. Where'd I go, huh? I was there, now I'm not. Huh? Almighty Milk's a sneaky little animal. Got one of our medics. That doesn't have a medkit anyway, so it doesn't matter. Targeting the wrong person, boss. Almighty Milk, what do you have on you? You have everything.
On your order.
Need to get you into Hollow. Ooh, who could we get this on? Both sectoids. Could go for the one in the back. Oh, okay. You're just hitting everybody now. You're just doing work on everybody. Okay. Where's your backup, buddy? Where's your backup? What can this guy do? Take a shot. That's pretty good. Jesus. Okay. 52 doesn't look too bad now. Okay, that's fine. That's fine.
Shot wide.
Fire shots.
Can I actually just blow this guy? No. Get you in full cover over here. Ooh, he'd be out of sight too. That's a dirty location. That's a dirty, dirty location. Almighty Milk. There's an Archon out there, so just stay put for now. It's a smart move to have overwatched. He's right there. Isn't that just gonna hit the roof? Is that what's gonna happen? I'm gonna move the guys anyway, but I'm pretty sure that's just what's gonna happen. It's gonna hit the roof, right? We'll definitely move you.
No need
to get onto location. Soak some Overwatch hits. So that Almighty Milk can get in here and out of the way, more importantly. Got him. Okay.
Hostile terminated.
It's you. Let's go down here. Out of the way. Overwatch. 128 protocol. Yes. Need to protect our almighty Malk.
On the move.
Sniper, we need to move somewhere far as well. Cover the whole area. At least we have like a nice way out now. He created an exit for us. What's going on, boss? Ooh. South Lace 85 was killed. What did I drop? Huh. Okay. Good hit, boss. At least it wasn't our important soldier. That's like saying that he's unimportant. We need to get another sniper in there then, I guess, to replace him. He was the pistol sniper, right? Three, take vial. Okay.
Target asset location.
Guessing that's not water in there.
Do I have to pick the stuff up?
No signs of radioactivity. No significant energy signatures of any kind.
Okay.
Whatever it is.
We have no choice.
We've confirmed acquisition of the sample. Move to rendezvous at the extraction point.
Multiple hostiles advancing on our position.
Guess we have to go this way. Oh shit. Okay. Seems to me like we have to take this guy down right now. How do you not see him from here? Do we have shots? Okay, please tell me you can see him from here, Almighty Malk. Who's panicked? Is it the important soldier? No. Okay, so let's hollow this guy. Left with you. It's all good. You're hollowed. You're hollowed. You can't escape me for long, Archon. I've got you surrounded, you savage. You goddamn savage. Almighty Malk. Let's just wreck him. Let's just wreck his face. Not even close to being enough. Of course, it's probably expecting us to have better guns by this point in the game.
I
don't know. It's insanity. I can't even do enough damage to it. Well, it's all or nothing at this point. Let's just keep doing work on it. Seven. Okay. It's fine. Oh Jesus, wasn't enough. What do you do? What can you do? What can you do? Just not enough damage output. Oh, now you see him. Let's see if you hit this Overwatch shot. He's right in your face. Good job. you savage. Jesus. Okay. Almighty Malk, you're gonna have to do some work here. What do we have? Take this mech down. Jesus, panic removed. Thank you. You animal. Why are you panicking? Huh? Why are you panicking? What's going on here? Huh? Why are you panicking? We got everything under control. Almighty Malk has got absolutely everything under control. Look at this savage right here. Look at this goddamn savage. Bam. Hero of the hour. Let's just shred a little bit here. Put a hollow on this mech. Bam. Get out of here. Don't miss this. I need you. These are the ones I need you to hit with. These are the ones I need you to hit with. Perfect. Look at this. Look at this. This mech's done. This mech's absolutely finished. Absolutely finished. Could we be dirty little animals right now? Is this something we can do? Could we be dirty? Okay. Yeah. Just gotta handle one little mech. That's all you have to do. 100? I like that. I like 100%. Always take 100% shots when you can. Alright, Almighty Malk, you want to be a hero? You want to be zero or you want to be hero? Almighty Malk, you have a grenade. Why do I like that? You know what you can do with your grenade, Almighty Malk? I know what you can do with this grenade. I like this. Uh-oh. What happened? Shield bearer? Huh? What's going on here? Is this a flank? I think it's a flank. Might be a flank. Dirty little support got you flanked. Huh? Dirty little support. I think we have combat protocol. Yeah, we do. Let's just ensure. Let's ensure that takedown. Yes. Get out of here, buddy. Huh? I didn't get to be commander without first blowing your cover and then using combat protocol on you. I'm thinking we do a little aid protocol on Almighty Malk to reward her for her efforts, for her heroic sacrifice. I just wait till I get threat assessment. Oh, really? Okay. He just signed his death warrant, is what happened. Who's got the actual vial? Oh, the important soldier. Jesus. They're all important. I meant. Oh, I didn't trigger. Interesting. Okay. Boss bitch. Are they gonna call in more? What's going on here? We're gonna maybe. She done? I guess she is. Let's reload everybody. Aid protocol her, just in case.
Moving to designated position.
Just in case. Get everybody a little bit of ammo.
Rock and roll.
Almighty Malk with your sick movement speed. Let's reload you as well. Perfect. We should have enough stuff. Ooh, free kills.
On your order.
I guess we just line up here.
Okay.
Heading there now. Understood. Moving out.
Perfect. Look at this. Free kills for everybody. Free kills. Just gonna erase this entire group. This could be a promotion for somebody that would normally have not gotten a promotion. Could be. This is gonna be beautiful. It's gonna be a thing of beauty. Mech's not gonna get hit. because he overwatched right away. Smart guy. Smart guy, mech. Smart guy. Okay. It's fine. Break the overwatch. Shred the armor. Mech's done. Perfect. Goodbye, Mr. Mech. Goodbye. Let's get the other support to pick up the kill here. Good job, boss. Boss of it. Let's get you out. Let's get you out. If they bring in more reinforcements, that's so good. But it doesn't look like it. It's all good. We got the extra farm. Let's evac everybody. Perfect. Bam. Knock back that avatar progress. We did that shit with no med kits. That's insane. Yeah, with no med kits, Bradford. Bam. Nailed it. Fentanyl, obviously. Wrecking face. Should be able to heal fairly quickly because we have that Warfare Center. Do we want to get workshop up right away so we can get those gremlins in there? But why we have, here's the question, why? To what end? We have buildings waiting to be built, space available. It's not like we're rushing to power anything. We have more than enough engineers. We're excavating just because we have extra engineers. So I think we're doing okay. Swordsman. Do you want to be a swordsman? I guess you have to be. Let's get you hacking. Let's get you medical.
Now that we've recovered the apparent
perfect
product of the
another codex brain.
New objective added.
We're getting thin on manpower.
Okay. Yeah, we are. Day 3. Let's save that shit. When do we start? Oh, perfect.
We are fully prepared.
That's
to begin
it.
Our
for day 2, join us for more XCOM. Or in other words, in YouTube terms, that's it for part 11. Bam. Stay frosty, everybody. Yeah.